Your Garmin Tread includes additional mapping at no cost. This includes road maps and topographical maps. Let Garmin show you how to install these additional maps using Garmin Express. The Garmin Tread Wi-Fi feature cannot be used for this process. To begin, open Garmin Express and select your Garmin Tread. Then, select Manage Maps. Check marks indicate maps installed on your Garmin Tread. Next, select any additional regions you want installed on your Garmin Tread. You can select View to see the map coverage for a region. Select Points of Interest or Topographical Maps to view and manage other types of mapping on your Garmin Tread. Uncheck mapping you want removed from your Garmin Tread. This mapping can be reinstalled. The bar at the bottom will show the amount of free space remaining on your Garmin Tread. You will see the free space decrease or increase as you choose mapping to add or remove. You can also install mapping to a memory card if your Garmin Tread is low on space. Select the Removable Storage tab and follow the on-screen instructions to use a memory card. Select Apply Changes once you have chosen all the mapping you want to add or remove. Read the terms and conditions and select Accept. Lastly, select Continue. And that's it. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.